News update, former NASCAR driver Kurt Busch was arrested on a DWI charge. North Carolina troopers say they pulled Busch over late Tuesday night in Iredell County near Lake Norman. We're told he was driving recklessly at 63 miles per hour in a 45 zone. Highway Patrol says Busch had a 0.17 alcohol level on a breathalyzer. That's twice the legal limit. Kurt Busch has a court date on September 19th.
Today.